Jackson on his 18th birthday. He graduated from Yale in Santa Barbara, moved to West Texas, and had six children. He was a millionaire by the age of 40, and he worked in the oil industry. He was elected to the Senate in 1960.